Kitty says in his first basketball class. I'm lost. I really don't know what they're even doing. I bet he's a little bit lost too. But he's doing it. That's good. I think he's a bulldozer. So I think he has to drop them down. The cones. Drop down the cones. Very good. Oh, you gotta be careful because you can hurt yourself. They're taking a little break, a water break. They're just having fun right now. Can stay put, huh? This time I can feel him better.
So yeah, we'll go one more each. So
okay, so
until you make it, you gotta make it, you gotta make it. You gotta make it.
Go, says go. There you go. High five. One and one.
Hey!
I came back from doing basketball.
Yeah, we're going home now. How do you like it, sis? How was that?
I liked it.
You liked it? Did you get tired?
Yeah, and I'm sweating.
Yeah, I can see it. Look.
It's cutting my hair.
Did you learn something new?
I learned you have to get the ball and you have to pat it with your hand.
Dribble, yes. Cool, and you learn a lot of stuff in an hour. That was like, wow.
And you and my mom is filming me doing basketball.
Oh yeah.
Go and see those videos.
Yeah, you're gonna see those. All right, say bye. We're gonna drive now.
Bye, kids.
I'm gonna drive. Bye.